Hello traders, welcome to Forex Trade One. Today we are going to show you the performance of our today's calendar signal. Today is October 27. You can see the date pop up on our Telegram channel. And today we gave sell US oil, sell XAU USD, which is sell gold, sell GBP USD, and sell Euro USD. These four signals we posted today. And all these signals posted on this channel. This is our free channel link, t.me/calendar signal. This is where we are posting daily free signals. And we have paid service as well. In paid service, our clients will get more multiple entry levels. You see on the free channel, only two entry level range is given. And for our paid clients, more precise entry levels will be given and multiple entry levels will be given. And also live update, like when to book partial profit, when to revise your target, if it is moving up, you can how much to close and how much you can revise, and all these details will be given to our paid clients during the live market. And paid clients can ask their query anytime, and it will be responded by our executive. And also valuable tools like this, you see this red highlighted area and blue highlighted area, like these tools also will be given to our paid clients. What this tool does is, from this blue highlighted area, the script is more likely to go up, which is the support zone. And from this red highlighted area, the script is more likely to come down, which is called a resistance zone. In simple term, this is what it does. From this red area, the script will come down, and from this blue area, the script is more likely to go up. Tools like these will help our clients to maximize their profit and minimize the risk of making loss. Now we will see the performance of our signals one by one. First, Euro USD. We gave sell Euro USD, and you see on this chart here, clear downtrend on Euro USD. Good performance. Entry at 1.0080 and low traded 0.9980. So 100 pips gain on Euro USD sell signal, huge profit on Euro USD sell signal. Then gold performed, XAU USD. Gold entry at gold also, we gave sell gold. Gold also downtrend. Entry at 1667 and low traded 1655 low traded, so 12 points gain. We updated 11 points. At that time low traded was 1656, so it further moved 1 point down, so low traded 1656. And then next signal performed is GBP USD. Here is the GBP USD chart. We gave sell GBP USD today. It performed. Then after that, small reverse in the trend, but it performed from our given direction. Entry at 1.1610 and low traded 1.1550. So 60 pips gain on GBP USD sell signal. And we gave US oil signal also. Today we gave sell US oil, that is yet to perform. As of now, it did not perform yet. We will update it end of the day on this channel, whether if it is SL hit also, we will mention. SL is always small, 0.5 points SL. And but apart from US oil, other three signals performed well. Euro USD 100 pips gain, then GBP USD 60 pips gain, around 70 pips on GBP USD, and gold 12 points gain. good profit on other three signals. That even if your soil signal, even if it is SL hit also, that small loss of 0.5 point is easily digested with good profit on other three signals. And if you have any question in understanding signal, or if you have like if you want to know about our paid service, you can contact us on Telegram, WhatsApp, or even you can contact us from our website forextrade1.com. This is our official website link. Once you open the website, there will be a chat box will pop up on your right hand side corner. Here you can write your query and send it to us. We have our support team ready to assist you and clear your doubts. Thanks for watching. See you in the next performance video. Thank you.